don't go to Argentina to buy steak. I mean, who'd want a perfectly marbled, melt-in-your-mouth cut of Argentine wagyu for under $50? Why would anybody want a succulent, perfectly cooked ribeye in Buenos Aires for under $10? Why would I want to buy a tomahawk steak the size of an actual hawk? So if you're looking to visit a city based on the type of steaks or the quality of steaks they have, make sure to cross Buenos Aires off that list. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks so much.